Hello, but here's another game of Wolfenstein, Youngbloods. It was released back in 2018. So I read it in 17 or 41 gigabytes. And I saw the reviews of this. It says it 50% gave it only 1 star. It said it pretty much sucked, so. And it has online co-op. People are saying there's no one playing online, but you know you can post a tweet saying that you want to play. Master music voice sound test. And we got online region auto voice chat on gameplay HUD outlines health bar subtitles difficulty video. Audio video controls. Why is the horizontal way at 33 and the verticals at only 14 or 15? Let's try it at 30 and see what happens. See the layout. Of course the aim, left trigger, right trigger is fire. Left bumper is lean and tag the enemy. Right bumper, tap grenade. A is nothing. Oh, jump. Shows all the description on the right there. Y is last weapon used. B is crouch, A jump, X interact, reload. Right stick is aim, melee. Left stick is move, sprint, of course. Okay, with directional pad is pep signal up, cloak on, off, down, flashlight on, off, god key is left directional pad. Okay, we'll see what machine pistol hatchet a knife what cloak crush health pet armor I can host a game friends only private nobody public online start. I'm only level 0. So I've heard about this game. It's on Game Pass and just wanted to try it and see what happens. I gotta check something. Hold on, I was downloading something. Hopefully it paused it with it. It's paused. Liberated America, Mesquite, Texas. Spring 1979. What? America?
Take your head up, Jess. Come on now.
This is a few years
what
after.
What is that thing?
Bighorn. No idea what it's doing in these
after
parts.
Old blood. After Bless
the strays from the flock.
We'll skip it because we.
Remember, girls, you are the daughters of the man who killed Adolf fucking Hitler. You were born to do this. Your target, General Winkler, should be in the front end of the Zeppelin.
Copy that, Abster.
Okay. Oh, you got skills. But you gotta unlock. I don't know if that cog is like you gotta find. It's like you gotta find scrap, probably? I don't know. No, it can't be because it's. Because it takes one just to level up, so it's gotta be something more. I like the suit though, and it changed it up to women. It's different. It's different. I like it. Change of view. A lot of people ain't gonna like it. How it is, I guess. Okay. I wonder if I can go up and take down. Okay, right stick, yep. Got it. Let's check out, what's this? Release the brake, we'll take him out. Silver coin for doing that. We'll slow down the.
God damn these Nazis, Jess.
Mr. Nazi.
Das Lied ist einfach der Wahnsinn. Da das Wetter in letzter Zeit ein heißes Thema war, möchte ich die neuesten Nachrichten aus Berlin mit Ihnen teilen. Dass der besten Wissenschaftler des Reichs in die schweren Gewitter und der Sorge in den Nordrhein-Westfalen gekommen. Teil der natürlichen Wetterzüge, okay. Die sich überall auf der Welt verändern.
That's interesting. I'd say worthy of an investigation.
Thank you guys for following. It's like the most I've ever had, and all in one day I've had like four.
Oh, oh damn!
What game did it then? I streamed some old school games. I even streamed a couple of these in there. Wolfenstein.
I think we need a code to open these doors.
Let's take a look and see if we can find them.
We do need a code.
Hey, Fritz! Ich hab ständig den Code für diese Sicherheitstüren. Wie war der nochmal?
Also, ja, scheiße, ich hab's auch vergessen.
Du bist echt nutzlos.
A lot of ways. sold that.
Thanks, sis. Stopped, I guess.
Und jetzt zum Wetter. Heute ist es mit 21 Grad angenehm warm draußen. Aber es ist eine Gewitterfront im Anmarsch. Einige Leute machen sich deshalb natürlich wieder Gedanken, aber es gibt keinen Grund zur Sorge, meine Freunde. Die Wissenschaftler des Rheins haben festgestellt, dass dies Teil der sich verändernden Wetterzyklen ist. Also, bereiten Sie sich auf Sturmböen, Starkregen und Donner vor.
Need a computer so we can decrypt this.
Thank you.
Got the code right here, Soph.
This is not too bad.
Help me out over here, will you?
Erinnern Sie sich noch an dieses tolle Lied aus den 60ern? 20 Jahre später ist es immer noch so gut wie am ersten Tag. Hier.
I wonder if both doors lead the same way. Yeah, looks like it does.
Yes,
Mr.
General, Winkler. Wieso wurden diese dämlichen Mädchen noch nicht aufgehalten? Ich fand eine Bedrohung für die Besten des Reichs. Winkler, Ende! Into the game already.
Turn invisible, cool. Muscle, increase my armor. Enable dual wield. I think this would be a good one. Instead of trying to take out the super soldiers, you can take them out like silently. It allows me to carry bigger guns. Cool. Yeah, I think this would be a good one. Man, I can't get it done. Power. Oh, that's a lot. More health. After being revived, gain extra health. More ammo. Or do a side. I'd say health. Yeah.
Would you look at that there,
Fang? Signals. Tutorial unlocked.
You're killing it, man.
Thanks, dude.
Goddamn champ!
She's there just to help me.
Andere Position!
Oh.
slaughter those pigs!
They rode in on.
Silver coins. Yeah. I'm gonna try to go room by room.
Thank you,
Soph. Oh, she healed me. Cool. Please. AI is helping me. Defensively, that's good. That's something. Silver coins galore.
Believe this. We're shooting Nazis on a fucking
I wish Daddy could see us now.
This will accuracy. Okay. auto, like burst fire, damage. I don't know which one to upgrade first. Pistol, machine pistol. Oh, looks cool. Blitzcore, that must be. It's got SMG or something. This must be a rifle. Shotgun. Old pipe, old blood pipe. $125. It says, oh, it costs 800 and 600. Okay, I don't have enough. But why would I get more weapons when I can just upgrade them? Gotta be the rifle. I don't know what the receiver is. Accuracy, okay. It increases penetration and it makes your guns semi. Rapid fire, okay. This one increases the damage, of course, the heavy. I think to increase damage. Good man. Yeah. The rifle. So we'll start off with that. Go from there.
Hey.
But I know that they're gonna.
I believe in you, sis.
You got it.
Always gonna, you know, a lot more ammo for them.
Yeah.
What was that?
That's a bit odd. How you holding up, Jess?
Fine as cream gravy. Reminds me of BioShock. Got coins all the time. Ah!
found out.
After being revived by my sister, I can get more health armor. That's good. So I'm going to put the overlay on top because it's. I can't see what those two bottom boxes are. It says health and armor. Okay. There we go. Overlays on top.
You're scared, Jess. Do I look scared to you?
It's okay, Jess. I get scared sometimes, too.
Well, I never get scared, and that's that. You are getting a crap load of story material here for a book, so...
Yeah. I just hope I get the time to write it all down.
Can't do this by myself, Soph. Give me a hand.
Thank you.
Hey, Jess. You went hunting with Dad. What did you talk about?
Ain't telling, Soph. Why don't you go hunting with him yourself sometime?
I only hunt Nazis, Jess. Not animals.
I don't know what the hell they were thinking when they made this.
Watch this time!
So before I go upstairs, I'm like going.
I tagged a target. Got a target marked over there. Got an enemy marked over there. I'm going for the super soldier.
Yes, yes!
Too fast!
downstairs.
Strange. Wait a minute, what the hell is that?
Damage. These guys are not gonna know.
your assistance over here, sis? Fine as cream gravy. Tough as nails, Soph.
Thank you, Jess.
Help me out here, sis. I can't do this by myself. You're tough as nails, Soph.
Thanks, dude.
Heads up, girls. Just got intel on the general. He's apparently trying out a new range of Nazi power suits. So be careful. All right?
Sure thing, Abby.
Let's get this general gas.
Hitting him is able to cloak!
Ich werde euch eure kleinen Flügelchen ausreißen und an euren Knochen nagen!
Watch out, Jess! Your armor needs a fixing, Jess.
Grace.
Pretty good.
I'm sleeping over.
Cool.
Children, can you give us a moment?
So kind of fun out this is.
Children. Hey, what's that, Abby?
A listening device. Looks like something out of Arthur and Kenneth. You built this thing?
Yep. Who are Arthur and Kenneth? You're telling me you haven't read The Covert Adventures of Arthur Pennington and Kenneth Van Holzhauser? Man, what rock have you been living under? Here, take it.
No time for reading fiction.
So Arthur and Kenneth are super spies, right? And they go on.
Now shut up, shut up. Listen.
Calls, no letters, and I searched everywhere. He just vanished.
Well, my agents informed me that he left the country under a false identity about 4 weeks ago. But after that, the trail went cold. Anya, did you notice anything peculiar about his demeanor lately?
No. I don't know. Depression, maybe. Sometimes he doesn't talk for a day. Just like in the asylum. You know how he is. Always brooding.
Yeah.
I can't go after him, Grace. I have to stay here and watch over my girls. You are the head of the FBI. Isn't there anything you can do?
Listen, trust me, if there was anything any of the agencies could do, girl, you know I would be all over that shit. You know what the bottom line is? He doesn't want to be found, Anya. And if BJ fucking Blazkowicz doesn't want to be found, there is nothing and no one on God's green earth that's gonna find his ass. Yeah.
This looks like in modern times or...
Yeah. Because... it's fucked.
Screw this.
They won't look for him. No one ever does anything.
Losers, got... no, we gotta do something.
What would Arthur and Kenneth do?
They're characters in a book, Jess.
I know that, asshole. I'm thinking out loud.
I'm getting something from upstairs. There's nothing up there.
Wow. None of you knew this was here?
Negative.
What the hell is this place?
Check this out. That's Seth's handwriting.
Who's this? Codename Blackbird. Paris Catacombs.
There you have it. That's your lead. He's in Paris.
You know, if we say something, they aren't gonna do jack shit.
Well, I guess it's just up to us then.
I say, what time is it?
I think it's time for Arthur and Kenneth to pilustrate this sticky wicket.
Fuck yeah!
You guys are weird.
That is super special. What the fuck do you think you're doing?
We're going to the hamburger bar, Mother.
Abby, get back here right fucking now.
You're breaking up.
Abby!
Let me show you something.
Where'd you get these power suits?
Made them. All the Nazi generals have these nowadays, so you will need it.
Holy fucking shit. You're pretty awesome, Abby.
I just finished one of Seth's projects. It was his dying wish. I have more things I'm working on in the cargo hold.
No wonder Grace wants you to join her advanced research division.
Maybe she'll send you to juvie instead. Sounded pretty mad you stole a ride.
You think she cares what her mother thinks?
I don't care what anyone thinks.
Are you Blackbird?
And who might you girls be?
Or die, sis. Just like Daddy told us.
Good job, girls. General Winkler is out of the picture. Now come back to the catacombs. Juju wants to talk to you.
Roger that.
Congratulations, girls! General Winkler is dead. You really were born to kill Nazis, hmm? Well, you were the daughters of the man who killed Hitler, so it shouldn't be a surprise, I guess. This is a big step for the resistance. Come back to me and Jacques, so we can make plans for our next move. Juju out.
More videos to come.